Alrighty. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. Drafting with knuckleykongwe. And this draft race, we got ourselves a dragon hunt with a mild frustration added to it. Okay, so here are the picks. Start it with me, then knuckleykongwe. Operatic knowledge, generous rewards, meritorious gear, classic horizon, random chest, wealthy start, no free lunch, stronger enemies, random bosses. That's the wrinkle to go with the dragon hunt. I will explain that in a moment. Potent espers. So espers are cheap. We have shuffled statues. So with the random bosses, we know the statues are still going to be statues. We have bartering shops, which is going to make things interesting. We have the gambler, random commands, calmness, wealthy start, stronger spoils. That is a new flag. Checks that reward items will reward one of Valiant Knife, Illumina, Ragnarok, Atma Weapon, Aura Lance, Fixed Dice, Flame Shield, Ice Shield, Thunder Shield, Paladin Shield, Force Shield, Cat Hood, Force Armor, Minerva, Behemoth Suit, Snow Muffler, Genji Glove, Offering, Dragonhorn, EXP Egg. That is one of the new flags. Then it's my turn. With Countdown, we start with Auto Condemn. The General. Finality, we got Permadeath. Dragon's Raiment, kill two dragons, get a goon set. Dragon's Horizon, there's our dragon hunt. You have to find 6 characters, 9 espers, and kill 4 dragons. Check skip. We get KT skip by doing 5 checks beyond the total progression required to unlock final Kefka. Mixed Dragons. And free shops. Okay, so with the dragons. Oh, wow, that changes things. Interesting. Okay. So, mixed dragons with random bosses, and Dragon's Horizon. Those 3 flags. We have to kill 4 different dragons. So, random bosses, we could run into repeat dragons. If that happens, the repeat dragon does not count towards unlocking KT. It has to be each one a different dragon. So, that can cause problems. We could be running to the world's end trying to find that last different dragon. So free shops, that's going to make things interesting. 60% chance to be randomized. Oh yeah, this is going to be an easy seed. With free shops. Oh yeah. Why bother opening chests when you have free shops? Okay, so I'm checking with knuckleykongwe. He's relatively new to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. He's done a few draft races and a bunch of Ultras League 5. So, we'll see how he does with this one. That is his first dragon hunt with Sonic, the Jester. It took him about 2 hours. We'll see how he does today. with that, I am giving 1 minute warning. Should probably have some caffeine. Oh, 30 seconds. Well, less than 30 seconds. 20 seconds. Oh, I never did my customary scroll through the flags. Let me take care of that. And then we hit ready. Oh yeah, we also have no free progression. So that's actually going to be really handy. I don't even think we need it. Okay. And starting in... 3, 2, 1... Alright, free shops. Oh, ice rods. Yes, let's buy all the ice rods. Earrings, yes. You know what? Buy some running shoes while we're at it. Help cut back on some of the garbage. Remedies. Magus hats. I know it's a dead check, but we're gonna do it anyways. Oh yeah, especially because of check skip. You know what? Buy those. You never know. Sold! Also sold. Well, oh, we don't need to open anything. Just go check the relic shop. You know what? Tiger Fangs? That's a magic boost. garbage. Never know. Oh, why even sold? Don't need sleeping bags. Yeah, we'll grab those. Grab those. Let's hit World of Ruin. Right about here, I think. Just about spot on. Oh my god. That was like the best possible find I could have. Circlet's actually decent armor. All right, let's gear up. We are gonna check another shop. Oops. Nice. That's exactly what we were looking for. We'll grab green cherries while we're at it. Lots of Ragnaroks. Yes, I will take red caps. I think we got plenty of garbage. So, take our first grind fight. Strength plus one, mute. Yeah, I'll take that. So we are right in line with scaling. We have access to shock and slots, so in case we run into anything bad, we'll be fine. No. Hey! Okay, that's one down. Just in case Doomgaze is lurking at the end of it, we're going to safety save right here. Hello. This is good EXP. Level check. Yeah, we're fine. Oh, hello. Thank you, Flame Shields. Nice and easy. I'm gonna grab this freebie check and we'll check the shops while we're at it. That stuff is going to make any kind of difference. It's nice to have. Oh, why did I go this way? Checking the shop for mega elixirs. Dried meat, yes. I don't even need mega elixirs. I have ice heals. Ow, oops. Mirage vest, handy. Mind if I do. You know what? Let's do some Esper swapping. Oh, goody, this guy again. Yep. Easy seed. I am up to 7 espers. Hey, there's a character. That's just what we wanted. Ah, Leonardo, that's who we got. Got one of the Ninja Turtles on our team. Hey! Wow, the first bit of damage I've actually taken this seed. Well, major piece of damage. We are level 31. Because of check skip, we're gonna hit this up real quick. Ooh. Nothing. Excellent. Do a level check. 31 and 32. We're gonna run from these. And repeat dragon. Level check. We'll save at the next spot. I should really switch everyone to Illuminas. Better defensive stats. So we got all the Espers. Let's do our safety save. So I think right now my biggest problem is going to be spicy chicken. Hello, Elk. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna do Belt Cave next. Because that will dump us off into World of Ruin Themassa, which is another set of shops. We could try and find some better armor. And mega elixirs. Hey, dragon number three. Perfect. Give me a character to go with it. And we have Edgar. Ask and you shall receive. What do you got, buddy? Wow. Okay. Just did all of that, so let's safety save. Nice. That's my last character. Wow, double lore? Cat Hood is too good. So are Magus Rods. Oh, we don't even need the Mag Rods. But Cat Hood, Cat Hood, Cat Hood, Cat Hood. We really don't need the operatic knowledge. We have Mute. We have Doom. So we're going to boss density. How far off are we from check skip? 24 checks. We're at 16. Guess we'll just dump ice shields on these guys. Come on, dragon. Just need one more. There it is. That is what we call go mode. Let's go refresh our shields. Like, I'm sure we got plenty, but you never know. Let's take care of our espers while we are at it. So we want Phoenix. Sure, Unicorn. Shoat. Phantom. Everybody's good to go. Give you, you, mule. Thank you. Oops. Wow. We are in KT super duper early. Oh, we even got potent espers. Oh my god. That means reusable espers. Hello, Welk. Here, have a flame shield. Make that two. This could very well be a sub 110 dragon hunt. So right now my biggest worry is spicy chicken. Everyone else, no problem. Poltergeist with stop and blaster could prove problematic. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to get everybody shimmied up next to their statues. Do I have an EXP egg? I don't remember. Check out the center path. Oh, meme. Doom. Alright, we're fine. And this should take him down. Oh, oops. Alright, here's the scary fight. Okay, whatever it was, he missed. Okay. Thank you, Cat Hood. One 58 tile tap. Technically, it was 127 and change, bud. Elemental shields for the win. What was that? See how Edgar was moving? Yeah, I love the graphical glitches. Alright, girl is gonna be my biggest problem. Everyone else, Not a worry in the world. I just realized mistakes were made, but that's okay. I think Cyan might know Mute. Nope, no Mute. What Asper does he have? Uh-oh. So we have no calmness protection. That's okay. So we're gonna just go. You know what, those two going down to that health is not a big deal. Well, we still have to deal with calmness. So we'll have Cyan and Shadow take a swing with their sticks, see if they can knock down Girl. Oops. Alright, back to the shields. Yeah, don't really care about Meteo. Sub-1H is on the menu. We just have to get super reckless to do it. Got full party, cat hoods. Yeah, I think we can survive an ultimate counter. Plus I got two characters that are... One of them is nearly 4,000 HP, the other one is 3.6. And we got 3.6, 3.7, so... Yeah, we got sub 1H for 1 hour. Nice. So official time is 59:17. Woo! I think I had to go brag to Sonic and Drinks Glue on that. Alright, well, GG's, thanks for tuning in, hope you enjoyed that one. I just totally ripped through that seed. Alright, thanks for tuning in.